Hey there! No reason to be frightened. I'm a disembodied voice, and I'm here to help. It looks like you didn't prepare for the 4th of July. Am I right? Not to worry. We can fix that in just a few simple steps. First, for a great 4th, you need a beautiful, sunny day. That's better. But you know what goes great with a sky that's blue? A little red and white. Now that's American. Next, let's heat things up and get you a grill. No, no, bigger grill. Now that's what I'm talking about. Oh, but let's not forget your tools, and you better look the part too. And once those hot dogs are done, we're gonna want something sweet. How about an apple pie? And hey, if we're gonna do this right, we can't forget sports. Nice catch. Now don't worry, we're almost there. We just need a few final touches. There. I think you're ready for the most important step of all. Even the best of celebrations isn't complete without the people you love. So go on, you've earned it. Oh, and there is one more thing.